have an old tube TV that you want to throw away? Well, be careful if you do. You could be breaking the law. The Spectrum switch to all digital means people are ditching their extra TV sets because they do not want to pay more for cable. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Ed Riley has a warning tonight before you kick that TV to the curb.
We have a little bit of a backup because we've just been having so many TVs coming in.
Spectrum's cable TV change to 100% digital has left many people with extra televisions that will not work without paying more money for digital receivers.
We have one pickup a week, and because we've just been getting hit so heavily, we actually need more than that now.
In just the past 2 weeks, over 500 old TVs have been turned into the City of Buffalo's Electronic Waste Recycling Center. The city is reminding Buffalo residents about the free program because of concerns that unwanted TVs will end up at the curb or in fields, something that is already happening.
Our residents that are senior citizens or disabled, we do have a pickup service for them, so they just have to call 311.
In 2015, New York State made it illegal to put electronics in the trash, and violators in Buffalo could face a $105 fine for putting TVs to the curb or a $1,500 fine for dumping one in the city.
We definitely are picking up, particularly this time of year, you know, three truckloads in one day of illegal dumping.
Buffalo's program is only open to city residents, but since Spectrum services all of Erie County, there are worries about TVs being illegally dumped in other communities because of limited recycling options.
All the municipalities are having to deal with the problem of electronics and especially TVs, and it's a burden for them.
Goodwill and AmVets no longer take CRT TVs for recycling, and Best Buy charges $25. Sun King Recycling said the reason is the cost of dealing with the lead inside picture tubes.
The capital costs for them to get that lead are so exorbitant that they charge you for the right to process those tubes.
Some believe the state law that mandates recycling of televisions should now be amended to make it more affordable for companies and municipalities.
For people outside the city, this Saturday from 9:30 to 1 at Eastern Hills Mall, there will be an electronic recycling event where you can get rid of your old TVs. It's being co-sponsored by Spectrum. In Buffalo, Ed Riley, 7 Eyewitness News.